Howdy folks, got a little disappointment today. Nothing about the monitor top, but about my video. I repaired these hinges, and I didn't have a chance to edit or post a video before I went on a work assignment, and I accidentally formatted my memory card and lost it. So, having said that, originally the door would drop down maybe a quarter of an inch or more when you'd open it, and it wouldn't close properly. But now, closes like that, and the door pop works. So to make a long story short, there's an extreme amount of wear in here. And as you can see, there's a nylon spacer now, which also is a good wear surface. What you can't see, there was almost a quarter of an inch of wear this way, where the hole was oblong, and this part was egg-shaped. And I had to repair that. And what I did, I made a bushing out of steel brake line, 5/16 steel brake line, and soldered it in there. And you know, I had ground it out where it had a good surface and used that hard Stay-Brite solder. So now there's a steel bushing, and the bushing goes all the way through this part. And then the little ears on the other part of the hinge also have short sections of bushing of that same material. Then for the hinge pin, I put solid quarter inch steel rod, and just this type of rod, threaded just a tiny bit of it on each end, just enough for these acorn nuts to go on there. Now the acorn nuts are tightened so that the pin turns with the door when it opens, like so. Because there's a really long bearing surface inside here. So I don't want the wear to happen at these two small points. And again, I apologize, I didn't have any work in progress pictures or videos, but that's the way it goes sometimes. The only downside to this this design, in order to put these screws in and mount the hinge back to the fridge, I had to actually put the two pieces on separately and then put the pin in, because the acorn nut blocks access to the screw holes. But aside from that serviceability headache, the functionality of the door is very nice. I was concerned that because the original hinge design had springs in it, there's no way I could recreate that feasibly. I was worried that the door pop open function might not work, but again, it works just fine. And this latch right here has enough spring to it to push it open. All right, so if anyone has questions on that, feel free to ask. And again, I apologize for not doing any more documentation on it.